Limestone Cancer Support Group benefiting from an upcoming gospel concert in Mahia. Joining me now, Pastor Marcus Sheffield from First Baptist Church in Mahia. So glad to have you.
Glad to be here. Thank
you. Here on Central Texas Living. This is going to be a wonderful concert.
We're expecting it to just be an exciting time. It's just a lot of fun. We love music and we love gospel music, and this is just an old-fashioned Southern gospel group that's very, very new and on the edge.
Okay, this is coming up in August.
August the 11th.
Okay, yeah, that's in a couple of weeks or so. And this is going to be benefiting a really important organization.
Yeah, we have a group called Limestone Cancer Support Group. It was started by a couple of ladies who wanted to help families who had cancer patients. Those expenses that insurance might not cover, meals and lodging and gasoline, things like that. So we've helped out in a couple of fundraisers, and it's been our blessing just to see where that money went to local people that we know and, you know, neighbors that just need an extra help from somebody. Yeah.
Absolutely. And our concert, let's talk a little bit about your musician. Now, this is
Ernie Haas.
Old-fashioned
Southern
gospel quartet. Well, it's
old-fashioned, except these guys put a modern twist on it.
And they're young.
You've heard of the Gaither Vocal Band.
Absolutely.
They're kind of like them. They're very young. They're energetic, but they have that old-fashioned harmony, beautiful voices.
Well, I think we've got a little clip. Let's listen
maybe
in.
So.
Oh, I dove into the deep end of religion, and I found it much too difficult to swim, till I gave up and cried, Jesus, come and save me. Come and save me.
Oh, man, yeah. He's great. And he had been with the Cathedrals.
Yeah, Ernie Haas was with the Cathedral Quartet when he was just starting out.
Yeah.
And, of course, a couple of their guys were the bass singer and another guy had been there forever and ever. But he made his name there and then started his own group. So we're glad to have him.
Oh, it's going to be a great concert. And you know somebody that loves Southern gospel music. What a treat to take him to that. How can you get tickets for this?
You can call our office and find out for more information. That's 254-562-5576. There's also our website. I don't know if we got it up on the screen or not, but it's at the bottom. But you can go online yourself and order tickets as well.
And you have various categories of tickets.
We have categories of tickets. They start at $20, which is a good seat, mm-hmm. and then you can get it up closer for $30, or if you're really an avid fan, you can get there at 5:30, 6 o'clock for $50 and maybe even meet Ernie Haas.
That would be exciting.
At least do sound check. You get to go through sound check.
And what a great cause
to know
that you're helping your neighbors and friends there in Mahia that are dealing with cancer.
We hope people from all over the Central Texas area will just come for a good concert and then know that you've helped a lot of people.
Oh, so wonderful. Thank you so much,
Thank
Pastor.
Thank you for letting me be here.
Blessings
God bless
on
you.
All you do. Thanks,
Thank you.
Pastor.
Thank you.